Hello students, how to balance combustion reaction? We know that combustion is going to give CO2 H2O. Here you go, C3H8 plus O2 gives us to CO2 plus H2O. How many carbons are there? That many CO2s will come. How many hydrogens are there? Half of H2Os will come. Now 3 2s are 6, 6 plus 4 10, so I can write 5 O2. C3H6, 3 carbons are there, 3 CO2 and 3 H2O. Now 4 plus 3 is going to be 7 by 2 O2. C3H4, 3 CO2, 2 H2O, 6 plus 2, 8, 4 O2. That's it. Very simple.